from you. I wanted to take one quick moment and acknowledge the fact that we are here on November 8th, and to some extent there is a big gorilla in the room, and some of us are having great days, some of us may not be having great days, and I want to acknowledge the fact that we are all here making music, listening to music, and celebrating music. Music makes people better listeners, music makes people better collaborators, music makes people better neighbors, and better humans. And I couldn't be more proud of the students that are here and the community that supports them being here. And I think we should take a round of applause for ourselves, for our communities, for our students, before we continue this moment.
by Mahler this time. Mahler loved to compose in nature, so it seems especially appropriate for where we live. He had cabins that were up in the mountains of Austria and would walk and sort of create the themes in his head while he was walking, and then come back to his cabin and write it down. And he, at some point, decided he was only going to compose in the summer, when he could go into the mountains and do that, and then he would spend the rest of the year orchestrating and creating the full works out of what he had been inspired by during the summer.
Thank you. Symphonic Prep Group.